bellow of the blast. There is grandeur in the growling of the gale. There is eloquent outpouring. The lion is a roaring, and the tiger is a lashing of his tail.
I'd like to see the tiger on the thunder, carp and dagger, and especially when lashing off his tail.
And his grim, and earthquakes only terrify the dogs. But to him who's scientific, there's nothing that's terrific in the falling of the flight of thunderbolts.
In spite of all my weakness, if I have a little weakness, it's a passion for a flight of thunderbolts. Old age, do you fancy you are elderly enough? Information I'm requesting on a subject interesting. Is the maiden all the better when she's tough?
Throughout this wide dominion, it's the general opinion that she'll last a good deal longer when she's tough.
Are you old enough to marry, do you think? Or won't you wait until you're 18 in the shade? There's a fascination frantic in a room that's romantic. Do you think you are sufficiently decayed?
To the matter that you mentioned.
Yes.
I have given some attention.
And
I think I am sufficiently decayed.